physics was more hands-on and you could see where the math was being used in real-world problems. It's an exciting field to be in, just to think that people are trying to figure out new things about the world. My name is Bethany Wu. I am a junior studying applied physics at Brigham Young University. The input pulse goes through a lot of crystals to get amplified. My simulation shows how this pulse evolves throughout each process of amplification. I applied for this internship so I could get more real-world experience and more hands-on experience in the physics field.